Still got zeros on the board. Frederick's won the draw. offensive zone. Big time stop there. Clifton's first game back doesn't show any signs of rust, man. I like the way he skated, and there he gets a shot on goal. And a really clean tackle on that play. The Bruins will play it in their own end. Look out, here they come on the attack. Scores! He loses about three players, it seems like, pulls the goalie and then lays one across for the teammate to just push it into the net. The Bruins get themselves a big goal here in the late goings of this opening frame. Now with the lead, they'll try to nurse this into the intermission. Boston's got a hold of the puck on the draw. And it's a quick pass to Clifton. Slides the puck to Sasa. Clock ticking down here inside the first period. And he had it, has it with that save. Moves it to Clifton. The Bruins gain control of it. Forwards across the line now and on the attack in the offensive end. Handles the pass. Great save by the goaltender. Has great smart positioning on that one. Welcome back, everybody. James Cebulski with you. Period number two, the middle frame, ready to go. Here we go, middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Ray, how have you seen things?
Tampa Bay's first period was a mess. I mean, they were late to almost every puck. They started sluggishly, like they didn't have their legs. Sometimes that happens. Now they got to find a way to get back in the game, James, and it's got to start now.
Boston's gained possession along the boards. Moves it quickly over to Marchand. Slick feed. Tampa Bay's moving it along the wing. Here's a short pass to Hagel. Grabs the puck. Feeds it on over to Marchand. Here's a chance to the middle. And that goes off a stick and off target. And a good solid hit on that play. Grizzlick stick handling in his own zone. The Lightning have the puck against the boards. Goalie with the stop. Passes the puck over to Hall. Picking up momentum across the zone here on the right side. Coyle's got it against the boards. The Bolts have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Across the line from center. Boston's gained possession. Sweeps the puck away. Pass back to the point. And he slides it quickly to Killorn. Comes up with a big stop. Receives the pass. Fires it on net. And he makes a save there. Driving right to the front. Oh, he got all of that. What a save by Omar.
This is a quality chance that the goaltender turns aside right from the slot.
And he takes the pass. Quick feed to Hall. The Bruins move it in. Boston's got the puck against the half wall. And he stopped that one. Now a quick pass to Nemestikov. Fires it. Just gets enough to keep it out. Slides it across to Goudreau. Right up the gut into the offensive end. Tampa Bay's got the puck in their own end. Poked away in the neutral zone by Lindholm. Puck exits the zone. Along the right wall and into the offensive end. The Bolts gain control of the puck against the wall. And that plays offside. We got a faceoff coming up.
The Brusque's point streak has been a thing to behold. You start to get superstitious on a run. You do everything the same. You wear the same suit all the time.
Tries, wins the draw. They'll go to work offensively here. Good stand-up hit. Lettieri's got it along the wing. The Lightning have gained possession off the wall. Quick pass to Chernak. Steps inside. The Bruins gain possession in their own end. Moves it to Cahoon. Boston's got it along the wall. Tampa Bay's looking to break out. Manages to hang on. And that's broken up by Lettieri. Puts it on net. Turns it. Score! The big rig attacks.
Wow, that's a terrible horn on that rig, James. It sounds like a kid's toy. This is not kid's play. Look at how strong to the front of the net. Keeps the defender on his back and then puts it away. You gotta have a little courage to drive the front of the net like this. You get a little room on the defender. You gotta lower the shoulder, use your body to protect the puck.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Passes on over to Marchand. Big time hit on the play. Hagel's got it in the offensive zone. Sends a pass over. And they send it right back to him. Moves it quickly over to Pastrnak. Vasilevsky's gonna slow things down and opt for the whistle.
Well, you gotta kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized.
James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. Boston's got a 2-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Tampa Bay's got a hold of the puck. And he takes the feed. And he gets pummeled.
He tried to protect himself by getting his stick up, but he didn't get it up far enough. He got rattled out of his hands. Now he's got to chase it down.
Scooped up along the wall by Point. Kucherov's exploring options with the puck. Oh, how did that stay out? What a save by Ullmark. Drills him. Moves the puck. Cuts into the paint. Vasilevsky's gonna opt for the whistle and give everybody a chance to breathe.
Sometimes you get running around as the shift gets long. This helps.
Here in the late goings of the period, Boston's got some breathing room as they lead it 2-0. Frederick's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Oh, what a stop!
Get that slop out of here. He makes the stop, and there's no rebound. Off in the corner it is.
By the goaltender getting a piece of that one.
Oh, he reads the play really well to get out and aggressive to make that save.
Hedman's a solid player in the D zone, guys. His stick-em-up zone ability means he can use a timely poke check to disrupt his opponent's attack.
Boston's won the draw, and they'll go to work. Moves it to the middle. Scores! What a finish on the play!
Pretty tough for the goaltender to go two ways. He thinks he's moving to the puck, but it hits the defender and goes in the net.
Boston showing no signs of letting up tonight. I don't think they want to.
Why stop? Keep playing the game to score. Keep trying to push your opponent backwards. They've had a great night.
The Bruins win the draw here in the neutral zone. Handles the puck. Here's the pass. And that's intercepted. Second frame almost done. Well inside a minute now. Frederick's got the puck through the neutral zone. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Here's a short pass to Clifton. Boston's got it in their own zone. There's the buzzer bringing the second period to an end. Been a great night of hockey here on EA Sports. We've got a third period just around the corner. Teams are lined up, and they are ready to get this third period underway. We are underway here in the third. Let's see if there's any sort of saving face at one end of the ice. We've got 40 minutes in the books. Ray Ferraro is between the benches. Ray, how do you see things playing out?
Boston's focus now is just lock down this game. Comfortable lead. They've been terrific through 40 minutes. Don't give it away now.
Lots of time left in this period. The Bruins just recently adding to their lead. They're now up by 3. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Pastrnak. And that's just out of reach. Boston's got a hold of the puck. Poked away. The Lightning have taken possession along the wall. And he slides it quickly to point. Oh, he just got hit by a freight train.
This has to seem like rush hour to him. He can't get from one end of the ice to the other without getting run over.
Centering feed. Dishes it off again here. He scores and serves up a drink at it.
I don't know why goalies don't make sure that bottle isn't locked in there. That would really make me sour to see the bottle go up in the air.
The Lightning have one back here in the third.
Give them a little bit of something, James, but what they really need is a field goal.
Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. The Bruins have it against the wall. And that'll free up the puck. Quick feed to Killorn. And the puck escapes the zone, and they'll be forced to tag up. Takes the feed at center and moves forward. Tries to get it to Carlo. Quick pass to Coyle. The Bruins played along the wing. Oh, and he whiffs. Moves it to Hall. Moves the puck down low. Stamkos takes it into the offensive zone. The Bruins get a hold of the puck along the boards. Scores! They're not out of this one yet.
Now they get one to bring themselves to within one here. Now they got to keep the climb.
Nearing the midway mark of the period. Tampa Bay's trailing by one. Frederick's won it. Puck grab by Grislick. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. And that one stopped. Moves it quickly over to Colton. Into the attacking end. The Bruins gain possession along the wall. Slides the puck to DeBrusk. Oh, textbook poke check to turn that over. And it takes a shot. Stopped by the goaltender. He scores! Oh, what a play! He gets his own rebound and puts it in.
Never give up on the puck. He makes that first shot. He probably thinks it's in the net, but the rebound's there. If you're not sharp, you miss it. He's on top of it, and he's got himself a goal.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck to get play back underway. The Bruins gonna hold the puck off the draw. Can't find his man. Tampa Bay's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Here he is in front! Too much congestion blocks the shot. Puck scooped up by DeBrusk. Tampa Bay's got it in their own zone. Through center along the wing. There's a solid collision. And now it's over to Marchand. Puck picked up by Pasternak. And he shuts the door on that. Rocks him. And now it's grabbed by Cole.
Vasilevsky's just such a competitor. I mean, he looks like he's beaten on that last play there, James, but he never gives up on the chance to make a save. Remarkable athletic acrobatic stop.
Picked up along the wall by Hagel. Does it again with the stop. There's the whistle. Let's get the call from the officials.
Sometimes the sound your stick makes on the other guy's equipment is what sets the signal off. That's a slashing penalty.
Tampa Bay's got it, and they're on the attack. And he comes up with it. Taken along the wall by Zacha. The Lightning have control of the puck. And now he moves it quickly to point. He's got a step. Oh, did he ever come up huge between the pipes? What a save.
This is a real strength of the goaltender, the one-on-one battles. He gets out, focuses in on the shooter, takes all the room away, and makes the stop.
Who had the edge in Carlin Bain's mind? She's standing by with the answer.
McAvoy's got my vote here tonight, guys. I know he hasn't recorded any points, but I still like how he's competed and stayed engaged.
Gets it out of his own end. Retrieves the puck, trying to kickstart this power play. Hello!
James, I honestly feel the boards rattle when those hits are on my side of the ice.
Goalie's at the bench, and the extra attacker is now out on the ice.
Marchand's ready to join the play.
Past the midway mark of the frame, Boston's been the better club as they hold a 4-2 lead at this point. The Bolts take possession off the faceoff. Boston's penalty-killing unit delivers in a big way, both sides back to even strength.
It can't be much better than that from the PK. They do the job, and they're able to retain their lead.
Boston's got the puck along the wall, and that's broken up. All alone! Oh, what a stop by the goaltender!
Makes an excellent stop, one-on-one with the shooter. He follows him nicely to make the stop.
Huge. Icing is the call. We'll get a face-off at the other end.
Hagel's injury has kept him out of the game. I just got word, James, he's not coming back this evening.
Thanks for that, Ray. Let's see how the coach rolls with that now. Boston's got possession here in their own end.
Important draw to win, so you're not chasing around in your zone.
Here's a short pass to Hall. Sends it out front. Great defensive play to pick off the pass. Taken by Kucherov. The Bruins look to start the transition game. Through center. Quick feed to Pasternak. The Bruins looking against the half wall.
Well, the athletic therapist is already waiting for him at the door. He got crushed on that hit. He needs some help.
Quick pass to point. Picked up along the boards by Hedman. Comes up with a big pad save to deny. To the front. Pulls it away. Excellent hand-eye coordination. Moves it to Cole. Goaltender has made his way to the bench. The extra attacker's out. They need a goal here big time. 50 seconds left. And that shot dies in traffic. The Bruins scoop it up along the boards. Looking for space inside the D zone. Getting a little physical there with that collision. Puck grabbed by Kucherov. Scrum ensues along the boards. Grabbed along the board by Cirelli. The Bolts move it ahead. Great use of the stick in the defensive end by Carlo. Olmark's gonna hang on for a whistle. Extra attacker at one end, but an empty net at the other as this faceoff looms.
Yeah, you draw the play up, you look for the faceoff win for a quick shot.
Puck scooped up by Thormore. From center they get fires towards the empty net, and the empty netter allows them to exhale here.
Yeah, everybody can relax a little bit now, and the guys that have worked so hard to defend this lead have given them a little cushion.
Both teams are set. We'll drop the puck here. The Bruins win the faceoff. Moves it quickly over to Clifton. That's a textbook save by Vasilevsky. Tampa Bay's got the puck along the wall. Can't make the connection on the pass. Final horn sounds, and we are all done with this one. They may not be talking about it in the room, but you know we are having that conversation, and fans as well thinking sweep now, Ray.
Well, 3-0, the series totally in hand. It's only happened a few times that someone has been able to come all the way back from down 3-0.
Great night of playoff hockey, and we'll do it all again when we see you next time here on EA Sports. Good night.